So, in my last class, we the field effect transistor. So, in the field effect transistor, we have a bar type material. Either N type bar or P type bar. So, this is a bar type material. And the bar type material is N type. Surface and side, P type add. And the P N type bar is a junction. Create side junction create. And the junction is terminal. Then the bar type is two ends. So, one end drain and one end source. And the two junction form under one terminal, that is the emitter terminal, the gate terminal. So, and the gate ku kudukkudiya voltage and the PN junction la oru depletion layer create avudhu. And the depletion oda width increase aava and the source la drain ku pokkudiya path udiya and the alavu vandu koranjikitte varum. So, depletion layer increase aava drain to source and the path vandu korayum. Adanal ungalku vandu current koranjirum ungalku. Appa and the depletion layer nama increase pannalam decrease pannalam gate ku kudukkudiya voltage vary panni the depletion layer width is increasing decreasing. This is based drain to source current nammala control panna mudiyum. That is the field effect transistor. And the gate ku source ku kudukkudiya voltage negative voltage apply pannuvom and the negative voltage increase aava and the depletion layer width vandu increase aayi and the closer path aayidum path vandu drain ku source ku nadula romba narrow path aayidum appa current kammiya dhaan flow aagum. Now, the gate to source voltage increase, negative voltage increase, drain current korayum. Now, the voltage in korayke, drain to source current increase. This is base panni nammala and the FET drain to source current vary panna mudiyum. Adanal idu vandu and the gate udiye voltage porthu dhaan drain current irukku, output current irukku. So, it is called the voltage control device. And in the case of BJT, bijunction transistor, le, emitter current alladhu base current. IE is equal to IB plus IC. So, emitter enna current varudho adhaan collector ku varum. So, adhanal adhu current controlled device nu solrom. BJT is the current controlled device, UJT is the voltage controlled device. So, rendu kuda difference pathina. So, BJT and the on and off, the base supply nam vary pandrom, on pandrom, off pandrom, output mara podu. Appa and the base supply porutha output maarum solrom. So, and the base kudukkudiya supply nam on and off pannum bodhu adanude switching speed um FET la nam apply pannakudiya and the gate to source voltage adu on pannum bodhu drain to source current vary aagum adanude switching speed paakkum bodhu FET vandu faster ah work aagum high switching speed compared to the BJT anga source drain gate nu solrom FET la source drain gate nu solrom BJT la emitter base collector solrom so anga bipolar device rendu junction rendu carrier move aavum junction la both p type carrier n type carrier cross aavum ana in the case of field effect transistor FET la pathina only one carrier mattum dhaan move aavum n channel bar eduthina electrons dhaan source la irundhu drain ku move aavum p channel bar eduthina holes dhaan drain to source to drain so p type channel eduthina anga holes dhaan source to drain move aagum appo inge and the current undu due to one carrier so unipolar device so adha idu unipolar adu bipolar device BJT is a bipolar device is a unipolar device right. Arthadhu inda FET udi application pathina